definitely a very trusted brand, and and it has a lot of properties all around Pune, and they've built properties and built it to completion and built it to so there's kind of refineness. And I personally paid the lump sum very late. I registered very late, but the builder had trust in me and I had trust in the builder, so we actually went ahead with that. When you know that your neighbors are going to be going to have the same kind of lifestyle and same kind of attitude, it's very comfortable, and you're more comfortable with that.
It's definitely a very nice experience, and like Bishwadeep also said, that even though things did not work out as per what we thought, but when everything actually worked out in the second phase of the plan, I think everything came together in a nice way, in an organized way, and hence that built our trust, so that yes, something will definitely happen. We will get a flat. We've gone and had a look at a flat also. The finishing is extremely nice. On the whole, it's a nice flat, so we're happy about it. And we both are really happy that with the baby, we'll be able to move in very soon.